Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to get into a Samsung phone when locked. If you find yourself unable to use your Samsung device because your Samsung phone is locked, you're not alone. As a security measure, your Samsung phone automatically locks to protect your personal data and information. What if you forget your Samsung phone password? Can you unlock a locked Samsung phone yourself? The answer is yes. Please be patient and watch this video. This video will help you solve the problem of how to get back into a locked Samsung phone. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Samsung series mobile phones. Hope it helps. You may be locked out of a Samsung phone under certain circumstances. For example, you may have forgotten the Samsung unlock password, causing the Samsung phone to be locked out and unable to access the home screen. Or the password has been changed by family and friends, causing your Samsung phone to be locked. Or maybe the Samsung phone you just purchased was already locked when you got it, and you need to unlock the Samsung phone to access it normally. Please continue to watch the video patiently and we will answer your questions. Mobile phones have become one of the indispensable devices for people. If you are locked out of a Samsung mobile phone, it may have a certain impact on our lives. So now how to get into a locked Samsung phone? We have found a method to get into a locked Samsung phone without password. You can try the method in the video to get into a locked Samsung Galaxy phone. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone. How to unlock a locked Samsung phone when your Samsung phone is locked? The first way to quickly unlock your locked Samsung phone is to use fingerprint unlock or face recognition unlock. As long as you meet the requirements, you can use one of these two methods to reset a locked Samsung phone, which are simple and very efficient. Of course, if you need to use fingerprint or face recognition to unlock a forgotten password Samsung phone for free, your Samsung phone must have said one of these before forgetting the password. The Samsung phone in my hand is set up with fingerprint unlocking. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end. After that, turn on the phone. The fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone with the fingerprint unlock on the Samsung phone screen unlock position. At this time, your phone will be unlocked. Return to the home screen without incurring any charges. If your phone has a home button, just place the phone you set up for fingerprint unlocking on the home button. If your Samsung phone is set up with face recognition to unlock the phone, you can align the Samsung phone with your eyes after the countdown ends. Method 2 is to unlock the phone using the forgot password function. Keep in mind that the current solution only works on Android 4.4 or lower. If your Samsung phone doesn't meet the requirements, you can try the next method. For Android 4.4 or lower, Android provides a forgotten password function. You can use the forgotten password function to get into a locked Samsung phone without pattern lock. If your phone fails to be unlocked more than 5 times, the system will ask you whether you want to use a security question or a backup PIN to unlock your Samsung phone. Using a backup PIN code can also unlock your Samsung phone, of course, provided you set up a backup PIN code. After that, please click on the forgot mode. After clicking it, you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to access a locked Samsung phone. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this time, you can consider whether to reset the unlocked password on your Samsung phone. Method 3 is to use Smart Lock to unlock your phone. How to get into a locked Samsung phone without PIN? There is a Smart Lock feature in Samsung phones. The Smart Lock feature allows access to Samsung phones without using a password. But you must set it up in advance. If you have enabled the Smart Lock feature on your phone before the Samsung phone is locked, it allows the device owner to unlock the Samsung phone in a trusted location, near a trusted device, and on body detection. You don't need to factory reset your Samsung phone to unlock it. For example, if you've set up Smart Lock to use your home address as a trusted location, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, without the need for an unlock code. If you set up a Samsung phone to be unlocked near a trusted device, then the locked Samsung phone will be unlocked near the trusted device. If you set up on-body detection, the locked Samsung phone can be unlocked normally as long as it is close to your body or the temperature reaches the unlocking standard. Method 4 is to use Samsung's Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a free feature of its Find My Phone service that lets you remotely manage your device if you lose it, including deleting data from Samsung phones. Deleting data can solve the problem of locked out of Samsung phone. If you need the data on your phone, please back it up in advance, otherwise you will lose all your data. You also need to know your Samsung account and password and be logged in on your Samsung phone. You also need to make sure there is a Wi-Fi or cellular data connection. After the phone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to reset the Samsung phone password through Find My Phone. Please follow the steps below. Open the search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account and password on the web login page. After logging in, you will enter a new interface. In the upper left corner of the new interface is your device information. Please confirm whether it is the Samsung phone that currently needs to delete data. If not, please replace it and select the device. The upper right corner is the functional area, which includes the delete data option, which will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please click the delete data option. After clicking, you will see a new window and ask you to enter the verification code. Please follow the prompts to complete all steps. Once completed, your Samsung phone will begin the reset process. Your Samsung phone will automatically return to the home screen, and all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information, will be deleted. Method 5 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your phone. This method is the same as method 4 and will delete all data in the Samsung phone. Please back up the data you need before trying the steps, otherwise you will lose all data on your device. Google has a free service called Find My Device, which can also enter a locked Samsung phone. But you need to make sure you know your Google account and password. Additionally, you'll also want to make sure your Samsung phone location is turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on Samsung mobile phones, first, you need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Samsung mobile phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we are using today is the erase function. The erase function will completely clear the information on your Samsung phone. Again, if there is necessary data in the Samsung phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Samsung phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Samsung phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. Later, if you need to set a new Samsung lock screen password, please remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Samsung phone password problem again. Method 6 is to restore the factory settings to unlock the phone. To unlock when you get locked out of a Samsung phone, you can also use recovery mode to factory reset your Samsung phone. This may be the last step you can do yourself. Restoring factory settings can also solve the problem of Samsung phone locked out forgot password. So how to get into a locked Samsung Galaxy phone by restoring factory settings? If you need the data on your phone, back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore your phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Samsung recovery screen, use the volume down button to select the wipe data/factory reset option and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume down button to select the factory reset option and confirm using the power button. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the restart system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this time, all data on your Samsung phone has been cleared, and the problem of forgetting the password on your Samsung phone will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Samsung phone password and save it somewhere important to reduce the risk of forgetting your Samsung phone password. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If all the above methods fail to help you unlock a locked Samsung phone, then take the phone to an official Samsung repair center and let the professionals check it and reset your Samsung phone to the home screen. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.